No. He said there's at least two songs he refuses to do anything with.
Future cheerleader.